Ready?
Bring it on. Nice one.
We're out of figurines.
Ooh, what should we do with the rest of Valentine's Day?
Movie day night again?
Sure, makes sense.
Oh my god, you are Rapunzel.
No, I'm not.
Flowers, green and
glow.
No, you are. This is amazing.
You know, it's giving...
demigod vibes?
Yes.
Do you think one of us made that?
Well, it could be.
I'm confused.
Why?
They are dating, right?
When an Arthur, yeah.
No. Merlin and Arthur.
No, they're just best friends.
Are you sure? Okay, but look closely. You see me in hindsight, tangled up with you all night, burning. It's done. Someday when you need me, I bet these memories follow you around. You see me in hindsight, tangled up with you all night, burning. It's done. Someday when you need me, I bet these memories follow you around. What are you gonna do to me?
Oh.
No idea.
Yeah, they're definitely dating. Oh, is that on purpose? My kingdom, that is but one sentence I can pass. No,
if I have this legacy, then what is...
What?
My name is... Does he Jackson. Remind you of something?
Am I a troubled kid?
Yeah, Percy.
You could say that.
No, besides Percy.
No, you know, he's just not my type.
No! Not your type! We look exactly the same!
I wouldn't say that.
Are you blind? Something that
no one else could see. I think you're overreacting.
You are not Thalia. Do exactly as I say, and maybe you survive this. Are we clear?
Mrs. Jackson? Now he also stole my shirt. Excellent.
What?
He's wearing the same shirt. So
the important thing is oh yeah! They look similar. Did you watch the show before me and got it?
Got it? I've been wearing this for over a decade now. Percy stole it and the rest of my style for whatever reason. Maybe because he's still not over the whole not my type thing. But I didn't steal anything. He is copying me.
I wouldn't say he's copying you.
While watching this, I'm not sure if I'm watching a TV series or looking into a mirror.
Okay, I see. He's blonde too.
You don't say!
Different. There's nothing wrong with being different.
When you told me you wanted to watch a lovely Christmas movie, I didn't expect it.
Why not? It's a loving family, adopting an orphan for Christmas, and they learn how to cope with her difficulties. You're just
as much part of this Esther, as Danny and the orphan, is killing her family and a classmate.
They learn how to cope with her difficulties!
And now she has a gun. Great, it's over for them. Run, little Max!
You're doing it wrong. You have to cheer for Esther.
Esther?
What are you doing? With you?
What is wrong?
Something's happening to cause Esther to feel this way.
Come. Oh god, I feel like I'm getting better with watching these, and at least they kill Pennywise in the sewage.
Oh, did you know that in the books, and in the sewage, they were still children?
I think like everything I've sick to my stomach again. Is this about schizophrenia?
Yes, let me guess. It's a horrible representation of people with schizophrenia.
It's not bad, actually. It's a little bit old school and a little too much Hollywood, but I feel like they really caught his pain and the suffering of his loved ones.
Great, I chose that movie.
What day is this that big?
That's their second try. Want to see the original one? Jackassmane?
What?
The original doll?
Yeah, sure. Oh, that's the worst thing I've ever seen, and I delivered a baby.
Accept my new status. I noticed something. Okay, Bella's solution to everything is to end herself.
What?
Hear me out. First movie. Oh, my mom gets kidnapped by a bad vampire. I guess I have to die now to protect her. So, second movie. Edward is leaving her. Oh, I guess I have to crawl into bed and just die. Third movie. Edward is attacked by Victoria. Oh, I guess I have to slip my wrist.
That's not what she did.
I know, she did a horrible job, but still. Then the fourth movie. Oh, I'm pregnant with a vampire human killer baby. I guess I have to die to give birth to it. I mean, I respect the attitude. I do the same, but I still think it's kind of weird.
You're impossible. It
just
made
every moment. I just see through the mist of twilight.
I'm breaking the window!
Emergency assistance, this is Trina.
It's a little bit overdramatic.
Oh yeah? Because that was exactly your reaction when Jason and Percy left me in their car for 5 minutes. 5 minutes! With the dog mode and the air conditioning on. I was playing on my iPad and you tried to get me out.
Nico, I'm gonna get you out. Don't worry, Nico! I got you! Is that the reason why you leave a note on the window now?
Yes! That's the only reason! It's over, Meg! Me.
It must be pretty hard for Nick to see Charlie not eating and getting worse.
Yeah, it must be hard to see your partner suffering under something as important as food.
Yeah, that's exactly what I said.
Yeah, it is hard.
What? I came out to my mom last night. Yes. Oh my god,
how did it? You know, you may speak sarcasm fluently, but you still need some listening lessons.
Why?
Exactly.
Okay, then don't tell me. Yeah. I still
want to be. I
think I'm not able to follow. Yeah. Why exactly are we in the Wild West now? Yeah,
to be honest, I think after the second movie, everyone was just confused. You want a Pepsi, pal? You're gonna pay for it. Just give me something without any sugar in it, okay? I think they have the most healthy relationship of all the movies we saw before.
Shrek and Fiona?
No, the Dunkin' the Dragon.
You can't tell me they aren't gay for each other. Is this another Merlin and Arthur situation? Come on, it's 2024. Make them gay.
They are so gay for each other. With a garden. They are gay for each other. The Garden of Eden. Wait.
No.
What are they doing?
Follow him.
RG, what are the Hades are you doing? Go back.
I need season 3.
There is no season 3 yet.
Okay, I need to take some game.
Okay, yes.
I refuse to watch that.
Oh, come on, what about exposition training and get over your trauma?
Nope!
But it's cute little birdies!
No, turn it off!
Birds are not aggressive creatures, man.
I give up. I see no point in living if I can't be beautiful.
Wow. It's giving Apollo.
Leave my dad alone. He had a rough time lately. Shit. Why?
I love it. Finally gave up my taste. I mean, they really have to commit to it. I like that.
I think it's really cute that you picked out a Roman like so lowly. And now they slaughter each other. It's a horror movie, right?
Maybe.
I hate you.
Sorry, I need entertainment.
Is this, you know, like your family in Italy?
Yes, that's basically
my mom.
Well, then I'm finally grateful that I only needed to meet your dad.
And also the other heads of the five families in New York, New Jersey.
It's basically the Aphrodite cabin in a nutshell.
No, Nico, it's a beautiful story about finding your true self and not being like someone else just to be popular.
I see a bunch of girls fighting each other and my new best friend.
Which one, the gothic girl or the stereotypical gay bestie?
Yes! Well, this is a great show.
I agree. They show how family trauma can affect the next generation, how capable someone is even if they have a disability, and the meaning of true friendship. I wish every show would be like this.
Yeah, I just think it's a great show, but I heard they also have a live action movie. Wanna watch that too?
Yeah, of course.
Yes. This is nothing like the show. Why is this like so bad? Did they even watch the series before?
That was a beautiful story about womanhood and how to live up to the expectations of society.
I agree. But my eyes are probably ruined forever by all the pink they showed. But I'm just Ken. And that seems to be the most important part for a lot of people. Looking at you, Grammy givers.